You're going to learn how to make a Wi-Fi hotspot in Windows 7 to connect smartphones and PCs. The given instruction can be followed for Windows 11, Windows 10, and Windows 8.1 if the built-in Wi-Fi hotspot does not work due to any reasons. It is quite easy to create a Wi-Fi hotspot to connect smartphones, desktop computers, and laptops on Windows 11, Windows 10, and Windows 8.1. On the other hand, Windows 7 does not come with a built-in Wi-Fi hotspot application. Though it is possible to turn a Windows 7 power device into a Wi-Fi hotspot, but it is not that easy and reliable. Without the help of a third-party Wi-Fi hotspot maker, there are several ways to create a Wi-Fi hotspot. But most of the time, these solutions do not work. We suggest using a third-party software to make a Wi-Fi hotspot in Windows 7. Wi-Fi Hotspot Maker applications are easy to use and set up. There are plenty of paid and free Wi-Fi hotspot creators available on the market. Baidu Wi-Fi Hotspot is one of the free, best and truly user-friendly applications to turn your Windows 7 power device into a Wi-Fi hotspot. You don't have to be an expert to set up Baidu Wi-Fi Hotspot. All you need to do is install it and leave the rest of the process to Baidu Wi-Fi Hotspot. After installation, it automatically makes a Wi-Fi hotspot and gives you the Wi-Fi connection name and password. It is also possible to change the Wi-Fi connection name and password. Download Baidu Wi-Fi Hotspot and install it. Find the download link in the description box. Open up Baidu Wi-Fi Hotspot if it is not open after installation is complete and give it a minute to let it set up a Wi-Fi hotspot. Wi-Fi Hotspot is now ready to use. Share the Wi-Fi name and password with others so they can use the internet via the Wi-Fi hotspot. If you wish to change the name and password, click on the pencil icon and change the name and password. Beneath the name and password section, these two options let you stop and restart the Wi-Fi hotspot. As well as, this section can be used to block a connected device. This tutorial hopefully has been informative and useful to you. We hope you have managed to turn your copy of Windows 7 into a Wi-Fi hotspot. If you think we could not cover important points in this tutorial, do use the comment section. We will try our best to help you. You can ask questions, leave feedback and suggestions in the comments section.
More info and download links can be found on softsuggester.com. Subscribe to Software Geek for more useful videos and ring bell button for the latest updates.